Hey, vloggers.
Hello.
On a Sunday in September, we decided we're going to walk the Thames path.
Because we live in London, and we're very lucky to be able to live in London, and we don't do these things enough. So we thought, why not?
It's free. Anything in London that's free is a good thing.
Favourite.
Yeah. So we're starting right here at the London Eye.
Benjamin.
You keep walking into me. This is what happens.
Perils of London.
In London. We are tourists today.
Do you think your trainers are bright enough? Or,
Ta-da! Do you like them?
That's why I'm wearing sunglasses. Sun's not even out.
I
Although,
love
to be
them.
Fair, to bring to the table.
Ta-da!
I love them. It makes me feel happy every time I put them on.
We're also testing out our new trainers
on an eight-mile walk.
And also, we're going to have a roast dinner at the end of it. It's only MI6.
More importantly,
Percy.
The bits are out. But MI6 is cool as well. Da-da-da.
Should we just get one?
We want a cockapoo. I'll just say it now, we've already named him.
Sweep.
It's called Sweep. Sweep Tracy. Our close friends will know about Sweep already. But we just can't find the time or the money to get one at the moment, so.
Maybe now's the
maybe
time.
Maybe now's the time.
Oh, Battersea Park.
Pretty good.
It's a nice park.
This park's go.
So when we get our Sweepy.
Sweepy!
Then we shall bring him.
Bring
here.
Him here.
Weak bridge.
That's always really reassuring, isn't it? When you're driving over it. Weak.
Weak.
All good.
All good. So close, we're in Wandsworth, so that means we're almost putting it. I can smell my roast dinner.
We made it to the land of roast dinner.
Ah,
10 miles.
And this, fun fact for you here, fun fact, this is where me and Carl had our first date.
We did indeed.
Ever. We met here.
The Rose and Crown.
The Rose and Crown.
Best roast dinner in Wimbledon.
This is it.
Look at Yorkshire.
I'm so happy.
So happy.
Never been happier.
Look at that. Yorkshire.
Oh, yeah.
That size of my head.
Yeah.
Not far off.
Put it on your head.
Shall I?
Yeah.
Like a hat.
Like a hat. A Yorkshire hat. Don't really.
No.
Our days revolve around food. When am I going to
eat?
Where am I going to eat?
In fact, when we moved into our new flat, we were sitting outside the flat going, well, it's a really nice flat, but where's the nearest supermarket? Where are we going to get our food from? That, well, it's gone.
It's gone, hasn't it? You've eaten the plate.
I've inhaled it.
Pudding?
Yeah.
Bye-bye.